Hello and welcome to episode 405, version 2 of the Flight Sim Historian. For this episode, we're going to be taking another quick look at the British Aerospace Hawk. The Hawk is a British single-engine two-seat jet trainer, first flown on the 21st of August of 1974 and introduced into service at some time in 1976. Over 1,000 have been produced since 1974 and the aircraft is still in limited production. They have seen service during a number of small conflicts, including the Second Congo War, with military operators have included Australia, Bahrain, Canada, Finland, India, Indonesia, Kuwait, Malaysia, South Africa, the United Kingdom, Jordan, Kenya, South Korea, and Zimbabwe, among others. The Hawk can be found on museum display in Estonia, Finland, Indonesia, Switzerland, and the United Kingdom, and can be seen in movies such as 2020's The Cargo War, 2003's Johnny English, and 2005's Skyfighters. The Hawk is powered by a single Rolls-Royce Turbo Mecha Adour turbofan engine with a power output of 6,500 pounds of thrust, allowing the aircraft to reach a maximum speed of 638 miles per hour, or I think it's like 500 and something knots, I don't remember. A range of up to 1,565 miles, and a service ceiling of 44,500 feet. For the purpose of the video today, we are in X-Plane 11, and we are flying the Payware British Aerospace Hawk T1 from Just Flight and Thranda Designs. So without further ado, let's hop in the cockpit, turn the sound on, and unpause the video, and get this show on the road. There's the rear office of the Hawk. There's Eagle Mountain Lake, which means Marine Creek Lake is right there. And here's the northern side of Lake Worth. There's the Naval Air Station Fort Worth Joint Reserve Base and Lockheed Martin. Thank you. All right, I'm gonna see if I can land this thing. Landing approach was a little bit sketchy. Alright, let's taxi this thing over somewhere and then shut it down and end the video. I have no idea why a FedEx 727 would be at an Air Force slash Navy base. The F-4 over yonder, that sort of fits. If this was the 1980s. See if I can remember how everything turns off in this bird. Well, folks, that concludes episode number 405, version 2 of the Flight Sim Historian, featuring the British Aerospace Hawk.